Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Hacks again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your eBay account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now, to log into your eBay account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in ebay.com like this and hit enter. Or you can simply search for eBay login on the Google itself, and you can see the sign in or register by eBay. Click over there, and on the first tab we are on the home page of eBay. Now to log into your eBay account from the home page of eBay, you can see either there is the my eBay account over here, or you can just sign in from over here, which is the top left corner of your screen. Click on sign in and you'll be taken to the same page as this one, which was the earlier sign-in page from the Google. So let's close one of these. And now to log into your eBay account, you will be required to enter your email address or your username over here, which you had registered on eBay at the time of creating your account, and click on continue. And on the next step, you will be required to enter your password. Enter your password over there and click on sign in to log into your eBay account. Or if you want to continue to the eBay with your Facebook or your Google or your Apple over here, click on Facebook, Google or Apple, depending upon which one you want to log into with. And you can see this is the login page of Gmail, whereas this is the login page of Facebook. And if you click on the Apple, this will also be the login page of Apple ID. And if you log into our Facebook or Google or Apple ID respectively, we will be logged into the eBay with our same IDs. And there guys, this is how you log into your eBay account from your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.